Off in the distance, we're looking at our first sugarcane fire of the year. You can see this big cloud of smoke brewing up from it. We're expecting a lot more of these before the season is out. You can kind of see the layer of haze around it at the bottom.